The phenomenon moon in the water is likened to human experience. The water is the subject and the moon the object. When there is no water, there is no moon in the water. And likewise, there is no moon. When the moon rises, the water does not wait to receive its image. And when even the tiniest drop of water is poured out, the moon does not wait to cast its reflection. There's not